der Ringgeneral ist kommen.
Hey!
Monday night.
Hey! Pay attention! Have you heard? The Ringgeneral is gonna be here next week. If it isn't our tag team champions. In case you missed it, Imperium is here, and next week, der Ringgeneral.
Boys, hey, that's all well and good, but we're actually kind of in the middle of something here. Kind of important, actually. Just, yeah, really, just give us 5. We'll talk about whatever you want, okay? 5 minutes.
Minutes. I was going to say seconds.
Not 5 minutes.
Okay. Look, I can't.
Perhaps you didn't hear us. We do not deal with disrespect. We are Imperium.
Well, I mean, you'll still be Imperium in 5 minutes, right?
Very valid
point. So just come back and we'll talk, all right? Just take a hint, please.
So they're still there.
You're done.
They're still standing right. It's very hard to concentrate with his finger in my face.
What?
It's so close to my face.
With the finger.
Surely you did not try to disrespect us by saying that.
No.
Because with the Ringgeneral arriving next week, that would put the two of you in a very unfortunate situation, if you know what I'm saying. What he's saying is, if the two of you keep disrespecting us, not only are you putting yourselves, but your tag team titles in real danger.
Are these like Gunther's henchmen? Like the Usos for Roman? What's with people having henchmen around here? Can't anybody do anything by themselves?
See, this isn't like the Usos, because the Usos, we dealt with the Usos for months and months and months. We're actually going to deal with this in one night.
Really?
Yeah. If you've got a problem with it, no problem. We'll see you in the ring tonight.
What do you think of that, turtleneck?
Go
tonight.
On. Go and get.
He says general really weird.
Wow, that gets made official. We could have a banger on our hands.